Good afternoon, Cold Lake High School. It's Thursday, November 1st, and a day one. I'm Isabella Fransky.
Sorry. Hi there. I'm Carter Simpson. It's the start of a new month, so keep up the effort as we check out all your announcements and lunch specials. $581 kilograms of food was raised over the course of Halloween for Hunger. Congratulations to all participants.
There's a GSA meeting today in Ms. Schwab's room. New members are always welcome.
Any student that is over 16 years old that would like to work in an early childhood setting should see Ms. LaPointe about opportunity to get your hours for the early childhood certificate.
There is an Enviro Club meeting today in the Bio Lab.
Picture retakes will be on November 8th in the Learning Commons.
Could all the cadets who are participating in the CLHS Remembrance Day ceremony please see Mrs. Johnson in room 2405 at lunch? It will be very quick, but very important.
Auditions for the Coffee House are on Tuesday, November 6th and Wednesday, November 7th at lunch in room 1621. If you are busy at lunch, you can come audition on Thursday, November 8th after school in room 1621.
This week is Spirit Week. Today is Pajama Day and Friday, and tomorrow is Formal Friday.
Please remember, if you are interested in trying out for any basketball team and you currently play volleyball, you are not to attend any practices until your current season is over. Missing the gym times will not be held against you.
We have a lost and found. Are you missing something? Check the large bin under the stairs.
JV boys practices are on Sunday, November 4th, 3 to 5 p.m. Friday, November 9th, 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. and Sunday, November 18th, 3 to 5 p.m.
Senior boys basketball tryouts will be today from 6:30 to 8 p.m. Anyone interested should be ready to practice and meet outside of the gym.
Today's lunch specials is pizza for $5 and beef noodle soup for $3.
That's all for your news today, folks. Have a fantastic day, CLHS.